He's been named the best league player of the last 30 years, and Andrew Joey Johns has seen more than his fair share of stadiums. But the retired player would have liked very much to kick the ball around under this roof during his career.
Oh, it's amazing. I could imagine it gets pretty cold in here in winter, so I've never got to play in a stadium which is enclosed, so it would have been a great experience. And I understand there's a rugby league test match down here at the end of the year between the Kiwis and the English, so yeah, it'll be sensational. Hope everyone turns out and watches and we show what rugby league is all about.
He's in Dunedin promoting the Auckland Nines, with travel packages to the February fixture now available. John says Dunedin residents should consider attending. And while there's no plan for a Nines tournament in Dunedin, Forsyth Barr Stadium management see the benefit in having sports stars like John's in town.
Any opportunity we can get for an ex-player or administrator or promoter to come and see what fantastic facilities we have here is a bonus. And what never ceases to amaze me is once they walk out here, they're all in awe of what they see. I think it's a secret we keep down here. But it's great. He'll be a great ambassador and endorsement for us moving forward.
Davies doesn't know whether Dunedin will host something like the Auckland Nines in the future, but he says the stadium can accommodate all manner of sporting events, and that's always going to play in Dunedin's favour.
We're about bringing new money into the city. We're about bringing new patrons to Dunedin. This is about bringing new patrons into the stadium. And what new content like the Nines will do is tick all of those boxes.
It's not known if Johns will return to Dunedin, but if he does, he's likely to be found under the city's largest roof. Rosie Mannins, 39, Dunedin News.